honeymoon, obviously. I think we made a really good choice for who we are.
But you have the honeymoon, which is awesome. I'm looking forward to that.
That's going
to
be fun. He probably needs to poop so bad.
This is the flashlight we got from Costco. Gonna try it out. Ready, buddy? Whoa! Oh my goodness!
Put it in the wattage though, so it saves how long it lasts.
You do it, you twist it. Or you just press it again, right? Jeez, that's so much light. Oh, press it once again. Cool.
What?
So there's like three levels. I think that's the biggest level.
So true. So cute.
Oh, it's
a very, very nice. Wow. I'm so impressed. Very, very nice. Very nice. I know, this is really awesome. And a fan, just like Josh likes. Are you happy? I know, right? Yeah, it's a tent.
Not so tented. Probably took a while to put this thing in. Well.
Very nice shower.
For sure. He's gonna barge in here.
I know. Well, there's a door.
There is a door.
Can't really do it with my nails, but.
Let me try.
Oh, bye bye dog. Get out of there.
Beautiful.
Very nice. Very nice. Oh, they have a hot plate, Jessie. That's good. Hot plate's good.
I see, like a little burner.
Yeah, they have a griddle, two burners. Oh, yeah, and pans, pots. That's good.
Very good.
Some plates and stuff, oven mitts, bowls, utensils, and steak knives.
Nice for steak.
Those are chunky steak knives. Now what's in here? Cooking utensils, which is great because I didn't bring any.
Oh, true.
Yeah, totally forgot about that.
Nice. Are you happy? Opener.
So happy. Are you happy?
I like it.
This place is awesome.
I agree.
We can have breakfast and dinner and lunch on this table.
Or outside.
And then there's lights for the outside. Yo, chocolate chicken. That worked.
This is awesome. Very cool. We could eat there. Very cool, Jessie.
Problem.
Oh, cool.
No problem.
Wait, I want to watch TV on the bed, actually.
You want to watch TV on the bed? No problem. You want to sit outside the yurt, at the front door, watch TV? No problem.
Oh, gosh.
You want to watch TV from the ceiling? Oh, never, I'm not going to tilt it. It's kind of hard.
What are we eating?
Leftovers from Midwood Smokehouse.
Yum. And baked plates. Yummy. Here we go. Just the boys on the couch.
He's not supposed to be young.
Tolkien. All the dogs are barking. Hey, get down. What do we have for breakfast? Some bacon, some eggs, some
toast. Tolkien will tell you.
Tolkien will not tell us, because he will not know. We got some grapes.
Woof. Woof.
Okay, what are your thoughts so far?
Very yummy.
Oh, on the place.
Oh, very nice. Mm. Very nice. I like it. I want to see the trailheads, and then I'll let you know.
Okay. But this is our...
They were really gassing them up, you know what I'm saying? And on the Instagram, they have really pretty pictures of the waterfalls.
Mm-hmm.
So.
We'll bring the camera. And over here is our cutting situation. Tolkien.
Hot plate. All the dogs are barking.
All the dogs everywhere in this 5-mile radius are barking right now. I know, he wants to find the dog park. Good boy. At ease, boy. Good. And we got the toaster that came with the place. I ended up having to microwave the bacon because the hot pan wasn't getting hot enough. But we have steak. So outside there's a grill. I think that's where I'm going to cook the steak.
Mm.
Yeah. There's a fireplace out there too. And then there's the dog. He's fogging up the window. Look, he's fogging up the window. You see it? Well, we're gonna finish up breakfast. Maybe have a little bit of Bible time. We started a Bible in a year reading plan. Two of our friends. So we'll get started. And then we're gonna go on a hike with a waterfall. Say see you later.
Peace out.
Taking it slow, as it should be.
Indeed. Look at these cute little boats. So adorable. I love it. Tolkien, do you love it?
He loves it. He gotta love it.
Josh, wherever you are, do you love it?
I love it.
Let's try it.
Coffee?
Let's try it. Hey, Tolkien. Did you enjoy your cookie? Tolkien got a cookie. Hi, Jessie.
I got that.
Do you like it?
Yeah, it's good. And then I got it.
And I got latte. Cheers. Where are we?
Cedar Mountain. Moonshine. Right next to Velvet Cup Coffee Truck. And,
it's a moonshine distillery and tasting room.
Yeah, I guess we're in like a super laid back hippie part of town. Because their hours are Wednesday from 11 to 3 ish. Right?
Or is it? And then I said Monday to Tuesday, they're closed ish.
Closed ish. Which is really funny. What is that? Oh, that's a leaf.
He's on edge. He doesn't like snakes.
Who, me?
Yeah.
I'm okay with snakes. I don't like bears.
What about the snapping turtles?
They're slow.
Wow, nice band you got there.
I know, nice band. It's like I'm married or something.
Woo! Clink, clink. Ooh, clink, clink.
Clink. Clink. More like... Cool area.
Yeah, very cool.
Go ahead.
I'll go. You want to go for a hike?
He said, what's a hike? No hike.
You want to go on a hike? You want to see a waterfall?
What are you talking about?
That's the sound it makes.
No hike. No hike.
Recording. Hello, everyone. Dog pooped.
The dog did poop. What did you do? You tied another knot. Okay, boy. Mushrooms.
A happy dog and a happy Joshie.
How about Jessie?
Happy Joshie. Careful, Josh. Also, be careful where he's walking. Just like, be cautious. I don't want him getting hurt. Hey, let me catch up. Mm-hmm. Good doggo incoming. Like, can you be a good doggo? Like that doggo?
Yeah, that doggo's good.
That dog's good because he hasn't seen the other dog yet, though. Ready, baby? We go together.
Okay, boy. Can you sit?
Come down, baby.
Look at me. Look at me. Go sit.
Come down, baby.
Okay.
He's very excited. It's okay. Maybe hold him a little bit looser. Give him the space to roam around. Just watch the corners, make sure no other dogs are coming, but let him explore. You know? This ain't a training walk. Good boy.
Good boy. Log.
Big log. Passing the big log. Oh, tripping over the big log. Did we go the right way?
Yeah, this is the only way to go.
But didn't it say at the loop, make a left?
Probably.
Oh, it says there's gonna be a fork where it says the loop or the falls. And we have to go to the falls, not the loop. You know? Maybe that's later.
I mean, this is where people were coming from.
That doesn't mean it was our destination, though. There are a lot of trails, you know. Yes, there are two. There'll be a sign. You'll see a sign.
Oh. Thank you very much.
Talking, wait.
Good.
I'm so sweaty.
Me too.
But I don't feel that hot, you know? I love our GoPro.
That's awesome.
High Falls loop.
And then it said make a right. Right?
We could check.
Hang on, baby, that's a road.
It says, start at the trailhead at the end of the parking lot. Hikers can take the foot trail for approximately 0.3 miles to a left on High Falls Loop, then a right turn at the fork towards High Falls.
Here. Right?
No, I think it says take a left here to face this, and then take a right turn towards High Falls.
But this is the fork.
Take a right turn at the fork.
Oh, I understand.
So many weird, like, these weird little button things.
Huh?
I don't know if they're mushrooms, but they look like little orange buttons.
Hmm. Maybe they're berries that fell. Turn right here, maybe? No, that's covered bridge.
Fast as you. You don't have four legs, only two. Hey. You hear that? It's either wind or waterfall.
Good boy. Waterfall.
Hey, good boy. Yeah, this is where you're supposed to walk. That's a good boy.
Very good.
Yeah, good boy.
Very good. Good heel.
Oh.
Not so much.
Not so much anymore. Poking. Poking. Hey, why don't you come up next to us again?
Can open it in one shot. Oh, you okay?
No, so can I.
Oh, okay.
What do you mean one shot?
Like, not little pieces? Really? Jessie, if from there you loosen the bottom, you could just pull the whole bottom off. Go.
Push back right here.
Remember, food on the trails attracts bears, so just be aware. I want to eat quickly. That's not a trail, right? To the right? Maybe we'll take the stairs. Hey.
That's so cool.
Oh, it's beautiful.
Tolkien's looking at it too. He's like, wow, that's pretty cool.
You Let's like go. It, pup?
I want to go up to it.
Wow. That's so cool.
You know the Hunger Games is filmed in this forest?
No way.
Yeah. Part of the Hunger Games.
How do you know that?
I just looked up the state forest name.
Uh-huh. I can see it. That's so cool. Joshy, be very careful about him pulling, okay? Wow. Look at me. Look at how I'm walking. Be very careful. Hold the handle, the railing if you have to. I wonder how long the longest one is then. I wouldn't want to work that hard to get to a nice sight. But I want to see those waterfalls. I mean, if it's long to the bottom of the waterfall, that means that it's probably a really awesome waterfall, you know? Oh, look at the people.
You guys want a photo?
Yeah, the way up is gonna be a little tricky. A lot more water breaks. Don't worry about that, Joshy. It's nothing. Don't worry about it. There's no big animals.
What the hell is that?
Probably bear poop. It could be moose poop or deer poop or... Well, it wouldn't be deer poop. We know what deer poop looks like and it's not like that. It's okay, Joshy. A bear's not just gonna jump out of nowhere. Unless you have a clementine.
What's that word?
Clementine.
I don't have clementines.
Yeah, you could tell him. Yeah, you could tell him.
I said, I don't have clementines. Promise, sir.
Oh, okay.
Well, are you all for the warning this time? My name's Smokey, by the way. Let's all prevent forest fires. Base of Falls. Wow. This is so awesome. We chose a fantastic honeymoon. Fantastic.
Come on.
Let him sniff things, it's okay. Sniffing will get him tired out. I just saw a very weird spider. Just be aware. Like a huge red one. Like really, really huge. It looked like a leaf.
Do you think he's gonna jump in the water?
No. Definitely not.
I think he will.
the way up is gonna be hard. I wish there was an elevator. Give them their space, Pokey. Horse tie out. Wow. Then a bike rack. Man, a horse with separation anxiety would not do well in the world.
Nope.
Hi, baby.
I'm just constantly your voice. So, yeah.
You get why I wanted a harness, though, right? Because I don't want to be pulling at his neck the whole day. And you're still stronger than him, so he wouldn't be able to move if you're holding him back. And like, it doesn't have to hurt. I can go for some canteen ice cream after this.
I go to some Waterfalls, but they're Waterfalls.
You're coming this way? Cocaine, get out of the right crayon.
Hey, buddy.
So cute. Cocaine, you want to say hi?
Hey, buddy. Aww, you're so cute.
Very good boy. Very good.
Oh, wow. You could do a whole thing. That would be very smart for someone else to do.
Cocaine, you want to dip your toes in?
Look at him go.
Good boy! Take a picture? Do I look funny with a GoPro on my head? Can I take selfies? On the, can we face the waterfall? It's a wide angle.
You seen fish? What's going on?
He's like, I'm just trying to drink water. Why does it keep moving? Where do you want to go? I think you could do it if we go that way. Okay. So I'm gonna go. I'll tell you which one. This one. This one. Okay. Then down here. You can catch up to me. Okay, ready, baby? Big one. That one.
Let's go first. Come on, boy.
Good baby. Good boy. Oh, God. Everything's fine. I just really splashed in the water. Good boy. Just trying not to touch the leaves. I don't know what I'm allergic to. Oh, look at his little paw print. They're so cute. But. Choking gonna be okay. Okay, you wanna go first?
We gotta come back here. Do we bring any bathing suits of that sort? No, right? Come on.
You like this adventure? Wow! Ready, baby? I'm good. I'm good. Just keep going. Are you good? I'm okay. Oh, sorry. Wow. Wow. That's awesome. Oh, okay, dog. He's a water dog, isn't he? Is there a way to get out over there?
Find out.
Gosh. All right, dog.
All right, boy.
He's a one. take care of the dog. I'll scream if I need something. Wow, John. Look at that middle section. It looks like it's moving in slow motion. Yeah, where it's like small things dripping. That looks super cool. You see what I'm talking about? Wow. Yeah. That is really cool. Oh, we're getting wet, Tolkien. Oh, there's a dog. Come on, baby. off. Look at its tail, it's like spewing water. Oh, he's a water dog. Pretty good, Jeff. You okay?
Yeah.
Make sure you rub your shoes every now and then so that when it gets wet, you're like getting it off. So that no slime sticks to you or whatever that stuff is, like algae. Making me tired, it's a puzzle for me too. Whoa, big jump.
He jumped all the way?
Yeah. Big boy.
Awesome, mate.
Are you gonna have a hot dog? Oh, okay. All right. Are you gonna have a hot dog?
I am a hot dog.
Okay. All right.
Tea.
He's freaking out.
Oh yeah, he's just a little wet.
Hey, oh, did you have fun in the water? Yeah. Hi, baby.
Okay. Oh, sit. Wait. Lay down.
He's gonna knock it over. You gotta hold it for him.
Wait.
Okay, look at me. Good boy.
Yes. And it's gone.